Okay, so when you start your Survey Master on your R60 control, there's three things you need to check right away. So first one is you go to the menu and about, and you check for upgrades to get it upgraded to the latest and greatest version. So if you've done that, is once you connect to your device, you go to device info, and under the solution mode, you have a normal mode, a reliable mode. So you wanna switch between those. The reliable mode means the setup of the of your rover is focused on the precision. Normal mode is focused on fixed. So if you are in the trees and the precisions are fluctuating, you probably wanna go to normal mode so you get better fix. However, your precision might vary a little bit more. So, but 99% in the surveying, you're gonna be in the reliable mode. And the next one you wanna do, you wanna do the calibration of the IMU. Why would you wanna do the calibration of IMU? In case during the, transfer from one place to another, this gets bumped or whatever. Just once in a while, it's great to do it just to keep the precisions going, right? So those are the three things you need to know, and we'll see you next time.